been method actors, things of method.
I absolutely felt extraordinary amount of pressure to tell these guys' stories right. These are Navy SEALs who have lived and died, and they all have friends and family that are going to see this movie. And I think I can speak for myself and Mark and Taylor and Ben that we all, first and foremost, wanted to keep them happy so that when they see this movie, they're cool with it. And obviously, you can't make it perfect, but, you know, we wanted to do it to honor them in the right way.